The city of Frisco is going to be doing some improvements on Dallas Parkway.
And a newly created map will give drivers a place to stay up to date on that construction.
You'll be able to keep an eye on closures so you can know what routes to maybe avoid.
The North Texas Tollway Authority started work on widening the Dallas North Tollway in mid-2022. That project prompted the city of Frisco to plan additional construction on Dallas Parkway, which begins in March.
When this project was brought to council back in December, you know, the questions came up, NTTA is already working in this area, the city of Frisco is now working in this area, how are we going to keep the public informed?
So the engineering department partnered with the GIS division of the city's information technology department to create an online map.
This application was made to be very simple and user-friendly, where you can use it on a desktop or a mobile device.
It's designed to make residents and visitors aware of construction along the parkway and its intersections.
It's all just by scrolling down the page that it'll go through kind of a summary of all the lane closures along Dallas Parkway.
As you scroll down the map, each intersection will pop up showing the current closures. Yellow is construction by the NTTA, and red is work by the city of Frisco.
We're going to be widening Dallas Parkway from Lebanon to Panther Creek and various intersection improvements.
The times and dates of the closures will also populate for each intersection affected.
There's a feature to zoom back to the full city scale in case you don't know exactly where it is within the city.
The map will show current and upcoming closures and will be updated Mondays with information from both the NTTA and City of Frisco.
The mapping system doesn't cover what's actually happening on the DNT. It's what is being impacted on the city's roadways, whether that's Dallas Parkway or maybe the cross streets.
Larger closures will continue to be posted to both the NTTA's and the City of Frisco's social media channels.
We still want to encourage people to use Waze, but this will give them kind of more the why is that closed now? How long is it going to be closed?
Construction along Dallas Parkway is expected to be finished in mid-2026. To stay up to date on the project and find the map, go to FriscoTexas.gov/DNTProject.